pumpkin is this 52 Chevy, and Claudia McCusker is a classic cruiser. She loves her car, but she loves the other car people more.
Cruising is always fun because it's for everybody. It's not just for men. Women can do it too. I drive this car. We like getting out meeting people.
These Oriole fans are in from Baltimore for the fifth time with their 69 Camaro. They say the dream cruise is unlike anything else they've ever seen.
I love looking at the old cars. I love looking at the muscle cars and cars that I actually rode in.
We tell them that they have to get here. They have to see the Woodward Dream Cruise.
Everywhere we go, we tell them that.
We always tell people they got to come see the
Woodward Dream Cruise. No matter what state we're in, we tell them.
Yeah. Woodward is really ramping up for tomorrow's big event, with vehicles of all shapes and sizes in from all over the world. My husband is showing my sister and her husband from Denver around their first Woodward Dream Cruise. They thought we were exaggerating.
I've always wanted to come here because I've seen every car that I ever wanted to own or would like to own in the future. I mean, this is just phenomenal. I mean, it is mind-blowing. It's hard to imagine to get this many cars here and all these people. This is absolutely beyond my wildest belief.
And you know, really, it is beyond everyone's wildest belief. You tell everybody just how great this party is and how much people have to be proud of in this area. And people are stunned when they actually get a chance to see it firsthand. And it's a very special night for all of us. We'll be signing autographs out here, and there's a big card to sign to say goodbye to Diana as well. And Diana, isn't this just an incredible evening to be out on Woodward?
Yeah, so Mary's asking, isn't this an incredible evening to be out here on Woodward?
It is absolutely wonderful. It is the best weather year that we've had in how many years?
Well, you know why? Because it's a special dream cruise for you.
And it has been special. The people are coming up saying so long and good luck. It's great. And I want to thank Dave Rexroth, our chief meteorologist. Dave, today is absolutely gorgeous.
Hey, last year we tore the roof off of this place, literally, with the storms on Saturday night. So what a great turnout with the sunshine we got right now. Let me show you another Mustang coming by. Great cars around the area and a lot of windows down and tops off because it has been fantastic. Show you what's going on across the area now. We have perfect cruising weather. Temperatures are in the 70s right now, and you couldn't ask for better weather. The old cars are not going to get too hot, but the hot cars are going to stay nice and cool. Temperatures all around the state in the 70s, even a few 60s in a couple of spots, and that's the comfortable dry air that we're going to have. Let me show you the forecast now for this evening. Mostly sunny and, dare I say, a little dreamy for the cruisers out here on Dream Cruise. We will talk about a fantastic weekend forecast coming up. More from live on Woodward. You couldn't ask for better, from the Cutlasses to the cruisers to Mary Conway Streetside. That's all coming up in just a little bit with your weekend forecast.